together.
And they've got brand new matching gear. Looking good.
Maybe they've turned a corner as far as their team chemistry goes.
It's one thing to wear the same gear as your partner, but the real test is going to be in the ring. If these two aren't on the same page when it really matters, the Viking Raiders are going to slaughter them.
Look at Trey's moves. He's clearly been studying Velveteen's entrances.
Well, that time would have been better spent watching film on the Viking Raiders. But what's new? This guy's priorities have been out of whack since day one.
To be fair, Corey, Velveteen Dream is known for his eccentric entrances, but always delivers when the bell rings. So why can't Trey do the same thing?
Well, that's easy. He doesn't have the same level of natural talent that Velveteen has. And besides, look at this guy. He looks like a goof out here trying to do Velveteen's mannerisms. If you're going to put that much effort into your entrance, at least get your own style.
He's just trying to be a good teammate. It's all in good fun.
Well, if this is your idea of fun, then that explains a lot.
Nonetheless, these two have had an unexpected and impressive run to make it here to the finals.
It kind of reminds me of last year when Ricochet and Aleister Black were a somewhat unlikely pairing, and they went on to win the entire tournament. We could see a similar outcome tonight.
Highly unlikely. The Viking Raiders have teamed thousands of times all over the world while Trey and Velveteen barely know each other. You can't overstate that kind of advantage.
I hear you, but look at these synchronized moves. I'm telling you, these two are ready.